Hello viewers, I am Omari Mahapatra. Welcome you back to my channel with a new video, Emphasizing Adjectives. There are different kinds of adjectives. Emphasizing adjective is one of it. I'll be explaining better in this video. Do watch my video. If you like my video, subscribe my channel. If you have any doubt in this video, you can ask question in the comment section to get the answer. Before going to the concept, again I am reminding what is adjective. Adjective is a word which is used to say more about a noun, to describe a noun, to qualify a noun, to modify a noun, to quantify a noun. There are different kinds of adjectives. Emphasizing adjective is one of it. Emphasizing adjectives means the words which are used to put more importance to nouns. Emphasizing adjectives are those which are used to emphasize our opinion about something. I have represented some sentences here to make it clear. I lock the door with my own hands. Here, own is used before hands, is adjective, and it gives extra value to hands. So it is emphasizing adjective. This is the first book I needed. This is the book I needed, the very book I needed. Very put more importance to the book. So very is emphasizing adjective. I went to a movie of real story. I went to a movie of a story. Real story means it gives extra value to story. So real is emphasizing adjective. She spent the total money. She spent the money. Total give extra value. So it is emphasizing adjective. They have seen the complete drama. Complete means it gives extra meaning and extra weight to drama. So, complete is emphasizing adjective. He met me in the perfect time. He met me in time, the perfect time. Here, perfect. What is used to make the time valued? So, perfect is emphasizing adjective. He will have to trust you to maintain absolute secrecy. To maintain secrecy, absolute secrecy. The word is used, absolute is used to put extra weight to secrecy. So, absolute is emphasizing